Now that Thanksgiving is behind us, we can all focus on my favorite time of the year.
I can only guess.
Christmas!
I gotta be honest, as of today, I'm selling Rich Family Haven. And the deal is gonna be done day after Christmas.
Do you realize that closing the Haven will displace a lot of families?
We're gonna have to cancel Aspen.
You can not do this to me. What are we gonna do to convince my daddy to change his mind about Christmas?
I am her mother and she has summoned me. I'm here to save you, darling.
Daddy has canceled our trip to Aspen and it's my year to host the annual white party and I just have to be there, Snooki. And I
say okay. Beat to the gods.
I have a plan. Remember when you told me about that safe in your dad's office?
You could spend the next 30 days working and living at New Haven, or you could spend the next 30 days in jail.
I just need to go to my suite.
You must be Valerie. My apologies, Miss Rich.
Ooh, you should get that checked.
You know, I said I wouldn't let you get to me, but you are a spoiled, ungrateful, narcissistic Grinch who stole Christmas brat.
This has been lots of fun, but I really must go.
You have the opportunity to brighten the holidays and encourage the residents while you're here.